did.
No money and down. My money.
I'm walking around in a sunflower field at a farm nearby called Deep Roots. They have you pick sunflowers, tomatoes, peppers. I like these sunflowers, the bee. Oh, these ones are cool too. A lot of honeybees out here. Honeybees everywhere. Corn in the back. Man, there's a lot of bees. Do you see how many bees there are out here? So many bees. I thought sunflowers were supposed to follow the sun. How come all of them are facing away from it? Hi, buddy, I see you. Trying. Hi, buddy. What do you think?
And can I see your knife so I can cut a few of these?
They're pretty.
Okay, we're not gonna.
They're pretty, aren't they? You dropped your walnut.
Lisa, it's $2 if we pick them. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of honeybees out there.
Let's see.
What?
You just pick as many as you want and you pay for them when you get back up there?
Yeah.
Get your walnut. Good job.
I'm gonna
I got two.
You got them?
These ones are pretty sweet.
Thank you.
Thank you.
These ones have had such a long summer. Maybe I'll just do.
Where are you going, buddy? Look at these ones. Did you see all the honeybees?
Yeah, tons of honeybees. I gotta go pee for my phone. Uh-oh.
Dead end? Come on. I like this one.
I know, those are cool. Should I just get $20 worth of them here? Did I give you that knife back?
Yeah.
Can you watch him for a minute so I can cut? I guess I'm good.
Sorry.
You can't get out. I like those white ones with the trees.
Which way is out, huh? Come on this way. Good job, good job.
Hi.
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 Yes.
Yeah.
You dropped your flower. You gonna pick it up? Yeah. There you go.
I got it, Daddy.
Good job. This way. This way, buddy. You got them? You need me to hold it?
I got it.
Here you go, Grayson. Here's your flower. You gonna get more walnuts?
I got it.
You got it? Good job. You put them back in the grass? You want your flower?
Yay!
Your flowers.
Yay!
Yay!
Flower.
You got flowers. Come on, buddy.
Hold it.
We gotta make it to the barn. Here's your flower, buddy. Yes, buddy.
I got.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Oh, no, you're fine. Awesome, thank you. Dad's got enough in his hands right now, buddy.
Here.
Now, do you, when you're planting your tomatoes, do you plant them by seed or do you do transplants?
Usually second week of May, sometimes a little bit later, depending on the frost date. But
I'll start them about 7 weeks before then.
That's it. You do it all by yourself? Or you have labor?
Oh, I got some labor. That does
count. Yeah. How long does it take them to get that in usually? About a week.
Depends on the kids. But yeah, two, three days. If I got it. Sometimes they'll bring their friends, and so I have like 8 of them out there, so it goes pretty fast. But sometimes I've been stuck with just me and one kid, and it seems like it takes forever.
Right.
I guess it depends how much help I have. But it's not too bad. So I do the raised plastic beds, and then I got a hole puncher that goes through and puts a hole every 2 feet. So you're just going in, dropping the transplant in, and covering it up with dirt. So you go pretty quick doing it.
Cool. I see your flowers, buddy. Thank you.
Oh, do you want like a sleeve or anything?
Here, you want your flower? You gonna hold the tomato? Don't drop it. Hold it really good. I got your flowers. You got our tomato. Thanks, guys.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. All right. Last question for you. Do you have any flyers or business cards or anything?
I don't.
We just had some that ran out.
Wait.
So we can add us on Facebook.
Are you on Facebook?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you look up Deep Roots Produce on Facebook and shoot us a message that way, it's probably the best way. We just ran out of business cards and haven't had more made yet. So,
sure.
Yeah, Facebook's the best way. Probably.
Deep Roots Produce?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Two acres of tomatoes. Good job, buddy.
Good job, Daddy. Come on.
You coming?
This way.
Daddy.
Yes, buddy.
It's happy. I'm a car.
You're helping get it to the car?
Yay!
Yay!
Oh!
Whoa!
I got it.
You got it. You did a good job of carrying it.
Awesome job, buddy.
Thanks for coming with us.